Yeah.
Excuse me. Sweet.
Hey, you find it yet? What's the holdup?
There are a lot of boxes, okay? Just hold on to your ass.
It's like all I'm good.
What?
You iced him shit! Try to give me the those moves, doll!
don't know who had the guts to attack the Brotherhood's limb.
Entertainments down the stairs.
Now that was some fireworks show.
Charlie.
I've heard some exterminator cleaned out the rats in the old warehouses. Wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Just doing my job.
Always appreciate doing business with a professional.
I got lips, ruby and sweet. I've got hips. It can't be beat. I got eyes.
Ever been to Kill or Be Killed? Some fine looking weapons.
Lady, I need to be a lot more high or a lot more drunk to be bothered right now.
Hold you tight. I've got charms.
Hey,
my client appreciates the work you did with this rat problem. Now, if you're buying, let's hear what you want.
So, Hancock's the owner?
That's right. Owner and mayor of this whole bloody town. Trust me, never get on his bad side. Stay clear of his bodyguard. So, what's your poison?
Hancock has a bodyguard?
Yeah. Redhead with the condescending stare. Trust me, Cuff, something about her ain't right. I'd ever admit saying that. I'm trying to sell drinks here. You in?
What's the word around town?
Well, they say there's a newcomer around here who doesn't understand that I'm a bartender, not a damn news pop. Now, are you gonna drink?
Not interested.
Sell some to Daisy before someone swipes it.
Morning light. I want a man who can stand on his own without looking for another lover every night. If you had style.
Yes. Yes.
I expect you want to talk to the Warwicks.
He's gentle and tough. You might be the man who's mad enough. You might be the man who's man enough.
What, you need something to take the edge off? Fred Allen, Hotel Rexford. He'll hook you up.
Peace, sister.
I'm glad you managed to find Imogene. That girl needs looking after.
That magnolia.
Something I can do for you, gorgeous?
Any chance I could steal you away for an evening?
I don't think that would be a good idea. Is something else I can help you with?
Come on. Tell me the whole story. Who were you before all this?
You really want to know? It's all in the songs. Everything I am. Now, can I help you with anything else?
I wouldn't mind hearing another song.
All right. I can try another tune for you.
Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Evacuate the building. Please evacuate the building. evacuate the building.
No, no, bad kitty! Go away, go away!
A chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Please evacuate the building. Please evacuate the building. Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately. evacuate the building. Chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building. Please evacuate the building. Repeat, a chemical leak has been detected. Please evacuate the building immediately.
The gas. You can't get away from the gas.
Please evacuate the building.
heard the Institute broadcast. Ain't scared of some underground nerds.
You're back! How was Hallucigen? Find me something good.
Found this gas canister. Seems potent.
Awesome! We'll have to be careful with it, break down the compounds and all that, but that's my worry. For your part, only thing left is to get paid. Here you go, as promised.
Hey!
Before you head out, you need to pick me up, buff out, mentats?
Let's see what you got.
This is gonna be great.
Greetings, buddy. Here for a flat, or did you want a cold beverage?